where are all the good men? Like, why is it so hard for a woman in her 30s who makes $50,000 a year to find a man who's equal to her? And the issue is, they seem to think these men don't exist. That's not the case. It's that if you're a 35-year-old woman who makes $50,000 a year and you're like, you know, a manager at a business of some sort, a man who's 35 years old, who's a manager who makes $50K, is not trying to date you. He's trying to date a 22-year-old.